So what does the agreement not do? If I can start with the first topic, what does the agreement do? So why should we be concerned about IP? I think for probably many in the room, it's very obvious. But given the recent storm and some of the criticism, I think it may be useful to recall that there are many compelling reasons for protecting intellectual property.